Nivi Nagaraj, and I'm part of Engines 21. So here we have is a safer sled. So what we realized is sledding injuries is very common in younger children, ages from 3 to 7. So what we decided to build was a better braking system. So what we have here is we have a gas pedal type idea. So at the bottom, we have a brake, and its default position is down. Therefore, the kid, if he sits on the sled, he's not going to go on accident, he's not going to go sideways, and he's not going to go backwards. And in order to make the sled go, all you have to do is push the foot pedal with your foot, and the brake lifts off, just like that. And this is important because this way, the child can have two hands on the wheel at all times and just push on the pedal in order to go. And in case if he runs into a collision, he just takes his foot off the pedal and he instinctively brakes. How was that?
Pretty good.
Pretty good? Was it scary?
No, it didn't.
Was it fun?
Yeah.
Was the pedal easy to push?
Yeah.